I'm pretty sure a lot of people would be saying that if they could finally get rid of their commute too, Kevin. But until then, all we have to look forward to is this amazing production of The Wizard of Oz, and it is sensory friendly. To find out how they pull this off, we have actress and cast member Jennifer Kerner, who also works for Easter Seals Midwest. We're going to start with director at the Christ Memorial Productions, Diane Miller. So the clip that we just ran had a whole bunch of kids on the stage. Now I have to ask you, are the kids who are on the stage, are they part of the production or are they audience members?
They're all part of the production.
So if you're in the audience, be prepared. You're going to get on the stage.
A lot of people on stage for that scene specifically, yes.
Awesome. Tell me, how is this sensory friendly? How does that work for you all?
Well, at Christ Memorial Productions, we're always trying to find creative and new ways to reach out to the community and to really share the gifts that God has given us with the community. And so by making shows like this and then by offering it as a sensory friendly show, we're able to open doors to the community, to people that may not have been forgotten by our God, but may have been forgotten by society. And so we're so excited to be able to offer this sensory friendly show so that these people who might be on that spectrum of autism can enjoy a show where there's not as much lights and sound, so that they can feel more comfortable in the space and be able to experience a real theatrical production. And that's what we're really excited about doing. Very excited about that.
Well, just because it doesn't have as much lighting or as much as sound does not mean that this is not still a really great and intricate production. Jennifer Kerner, actress, cast member, can you tell me what is it about maybe the costumes and the set from an artist perspective that makes this more sensory friendly?
Well, the wonderful thing about the costumes and the set is those aren't changing at all. This is still a full theatrical experience because we believe very strongly that access to the arts is for everyone, so we want to give as full of an experience as we can. What's changing more are things like the special effects, like the lighting. We'll have some sort of ambient lighting in the house to take down the intensity of the lights on stage. More space in the house so people can move around, and just making it a comfortable environment while still providing this big, full theatrical experience with intricate sets and a live orchestra and a live dog and all the wonderful things that are part of this wonderful story of The Wizard of Oz.
Well, all kids love live dogs and all kids love The Wizard of Oz, even if they don't know it yet. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the CMP production of The Wizard of Oz. It's a sensory-friendly performance that will be at Christ Memorial Lutheran Church on September 20th at 7:30 in the evening. That will be on the South County campus. 5252 South Lindbergh Boulevard. Just see what you're getting into at cmpshows.org. The arts are for everybody here on the 9 a.m. show.
The wonderful Wizard of Oz.